sumpong fried rice na. You have to put the onions on. Put the onion and the garlic. Put it first. I was using the sunflower oil. This one, guys. This is a fish cake. Sliced fish cake, guys. I already cut the egg. Sliced fish cake. Add the fries. So. It's just very simple, guys. Easy and economy style, but whatever in your kitchen you can use it. See my son singing. This guy is so vegetables. I never put so much because my son, this kind of vegetables, he doesn't like it. But my girl loves this one. So, yes. You can add in also whatever you want to add in, like chicken, prawns, but I already cooked the last time the seafood, so this one is another version of fried rice. Just cook it a few minutes, very fast. Guys, rice, cooked rice, okay. And in the cooked rice, just mix it up. Ambo, wait up, don't touch please, thank you. Yeah, egg, hold on, let me finish, then you can have it. Okay, almost done. To mix it up, then the last part, guys, is the egg, the scrambled, the already cooked. So now you can add in the mix properly, and you slow the fire. So this one, guys, is a fish sauce. You can just skim it how much. Okay, don't put too much, because the fish sauce is salty. Okay, then you have to stir it. Anishka is taking the fish sauce again, Anishka. Oh. You can add in the black pepper also, guys, powder. But I don't need to add in because kids will eat this one. Already add in that one, the fish sauce. Okay, so almost ready, guys. I think you have to add in the egg. Okay, guys, we're ready to add in the egg. There you go, guys. I add in already the egg. We have to mix like this. Kambo, where are you heading? Come back here, please. Can add in also the spring onion, guys. I don't have, so it's just okay with it, this one. Chambo, please come back. Hey. There's this one, guys. Don't to do like this. And it's ready. That's it. Very simple, guys. Simple. All in one menu. There you go. Okay. Then, guys, turn off the fire, and it's ready for lunching. Then for breakfast, you can have for breakfast, for lunch, for dinner. It's up to you. But this one is our lunch.